very much.
Fires, it's about greedy people. Start to go the same.
isn't it? When I was on my bike on the canal this morning, I could have done with it.
Yeah?
Thought I was going to come off a few times.
But it's going to say, because the flies will get me in your face.
I did almost swallow a wasp though on the canal, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Did anyone ever
done
that? I've been in the studio recently with a guy called Ross Holligan, who has a studio called Ghost Art, and two songs that we just recorded. We released with a pre-order on Bandcamp today. So I'll do it now.
Yeah, I'm 7 8, I'm 7 8, fine, I'll say. I'm 7 8, I'm 7 8, fine, I'll say.
really looking forward to showing him now. Yeah. Is that a noise or a word?
I'm just happy to be here for free, to be honest with you.
Have you ever once seen the Queen's Social Club in Sheffield last year? Yeah, it was special. I'm sure some of you have seen them here before. Oh, want to snap that, then you can. It's Lisa Murray Glover's favourite. We have two songs left. Enjoy Showing a Knife because they're brilliant. This one's called Gaps in the Border Fence.
Thank you.
crosswise to show the knife, because you know there's going to be a lot of this and this and that, which looks like, you know when you know you're watching the Osbournes again at the minute, and they're like, I'm getting fit for the tour, and he kind of does these really awkward bounces, and that's what I look like.
Been there.
Let go. You want that to be your life.